Masks, one of the many things the Salvation Army is collecting as part of its Tools for School program. The Salvation Army will take any kind of mask as part of its school supply collection, but it says washable ones are the best. Friday is the last day for the Tools for School collection drive. You can drop off supplies at Sweetwater Sound or any Walgreens in Allen County. You can also donate money to the Salvation Army in this story on Wayne.com.